go. Round number one of this bout. Thomas Schulte taking on Marcio Naranjo. Naranjo, the Brazilian fighter fighting out of Wichita. Schulte comes in with an impressive record of 18 wins, 9 losses and 1 draw, fighting Marcio Navarro, a fighter of 8 wins and 6 losses. Both very experienced inside the cage. International combat here tonight. A king of the cage, Apocalypse Windstar World Casino, brought to you in association with Perry Tremblecock, owner at MagnaFlow Exhaust Products.
Yeah, Navarro, huge for 160 pounder.
But you saw a good overhand right connected there for Navarro. Schulte, though, an excellent speedy grappler. Has good striking ability, too, but his ability to work off his back, jiu-jitsu-wise, is phenomenal. And again, another connection with the right hand by Navarro. Thomas Schulte comes forward now. Connects with a backhand that floors Navarro. Schulte on top, raining down punch. He has really opened up here. He is landing damaging hard shots, and I don't know how much more the referee is going to take of this, because Navarro is not doing anything to defend himself. That is it. Herb Dean calls the action. Schulte with a powerful backhand that floored the Brazilian fighter, now fighting out of Wichita. And Schulte moves his record up to 19 wins with a ferocious barrage of punches from the top position.
Yeah, Schulte showed his true experience, and he was very conservative, and he was very, very intelligent at the beginning of the fight. Navarro was quite anxious, was coming forward trying to take him out. Schulte bit his time, bit his opponent.
As you see, there is the back fist that changed the action.
That's a highlight reel. How many times have you seen a back fist knock someone down, you know?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean stops this contest. You